The time has come to face the fact.